that Itaruz is working. The turrets aren't firing.
There's a platform just in front of the main gate. Drive on up and just let the scrambler do its thing. Scrambler will hide your signature and trick the scanner.
Scan inconclusive.
Like I said, it worked. It scrambled the scanning process and...
Person procedure delta initiated. Please present DNA confirmation.
DNA sample.
Thought you had this shit planned out.
Please present DNA confirmation. Good level rising.
Doc? You there?
Ah, yes, of course. I have prepared perfect digital model of Cross's DNA. I transfer data sequence now.
DNA analysis complete. Welcome back, General Cross.
Close call. You didn't think to test the scenario before, Kvasir?
Oh, no, but it all worked out in the end. Now the machine thinks that you are the good general. And that is amusing, since the machine at Eden thought you were the dead president. To me, that is hilarious.
Yeah. Hilarious. Okay, I'm inside.
Stay low and lean. You can do this. I don't know. Walker is gonna need some backup.
Sit tight, Lily. Don't rock the boat.
The Ranger is in control. No more casualties needed.
Casualties?
Hell no. That's it. I'm gonna go, and I'm gonna...
Again, you are resilient like a plague, pointless protege. It is something of a wonder that you've gotten so far, but surely you did not think it would go unnoticed that another General Cross had entered my base.
Shut up, ghoul!
Stopped.
this!
Has been wiped out, we, the Authority, shall repopulate the world with beings worthy of the name Homo sapiens.
As with the vulgar clay clay.
preserved as a memento in my Hall of Glory. What will you do now?
This time I will kill you! Permanently!
I believe you are this good.
Mankind. this is? I can cheat you of your revenge every time. Nope.
What?
What have you done?
Don't ask. It's science. Wielded by a pointless protege.
The nanotride virus. To think Dr. Kvasir sent you to administer it, knowing that it would surely kill you too. So, we journey to the afterlife together, pointless protege!
See? I told you he would be fine. A little nanotrite reprogramming cocktail was all that was needed.
I say, you got lucky.
But if I can save Walker from Doom, then perhaps someone can save Cross from Doom too. You need me still. Yikes! Let's go!
Ah, you're back. Ranger strong and good to go. You know, that dagger worked like a charm. No more Cross clones to worry about. That we know of. Shame we almost lost you in the process.
Kvasir gambled with your life. The serum you used to kill Cross could have been the death of you too. But he was able to reverse the process once Lily brought you in.
And lucky for him. Lily was about to blow his precious brains out there and then. When you come to, there's gonna be plenty of work for the Violin Ranger yet. But for now, you just rest your bones.
Walker, don't try to talk. I'll be here for you. When you're ready, we got plenty of work to do, Ranger.
Make it quick, Ranger. You impressed us all, Walker. The Authority's back is broken. We can finally rebuild. But I guess you have your plate full already. I bet there's a lot of work for the last of the Rangers.
There's always another threat growing.
Ain't that the truth? With Cross gone and Clegg Clayton out of the picture, someone else is just gonna rise to the occasion and start stirring shit again.
They need me out there.
I know. Good luck, Ranger Walker. The gloves are finally off. Feels good to be back in action. When you're ready, Walker, there's still a lot of work out there for a ranger and an ace mechanic.
Can't believe you put a gun to Kvasir's head.
Well, I can't believe that they let that psycho roam free out there. He could single-handedly destroy us all, create some super virus, a new strand of mutant, some damn big bomb, poison.
He's shifty, I know. We got more immediate concerns, huh?
There's gonna be chaos in the aftermath of the battles. Bandit groups are gonna surface. Remains of the Authority War Machine are out there, roaming blindly.
Back to business, then.
Rangers helping people. Never thought I'd see that again. Watch your back. Good luck out there.